pleasure that we welcome our chairman, sir, to the prize distribution ceremony of the middle school. Chairman, sir, is being escorted by the slow march. Passed by the girls of standard 5, 6 and 7. Salute our chairman, sir. By Sampurna and the flag bearer is Bhumika. Standard 6 is led by Sushana and the flag bearer is Rukmini. Soumya Jain leads the 7th standard platoon and the flag bearer is Ankita.
Come on. and answer. High school principal Mr. Ganapati Ram sir. Mrs. Malati Mohan, I'm principal of nursery. Mrs. Shivana, I'm principal of primary. Our principal, Ms. Geeta Mohan, ma'am. All my teachers and my dear friends, on behalf of the staff and students of higher primary, I'm privileged to welcome all of you to the prize distribution ceremony for the current academic year. The prize winners are a true inspiration to all of us. It is through such achievements that we are clearly able to see the skill, high expectation and commitment of the staff and students of higher primary. And the prize winners are great examples of what is expected from the pupils. I once again heartily welcome one and all. Thank you.
Life of a student. But is winning the prize the only aim? We have Rohan Carmel speaking on the topic, Play the Game Beyond the Prize.
Games give you a chance to learn new skills and
ಹಾಲತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನು.
group will now enthrall you with a Hindi song.
Thank you. Nidhi in short put. Sanjana B.S. has secured the third place in short put. Sanjana Butt, third place in short put. Meghna C., third place in drawing. Siti Dilip, third place in philonics and third place in spelling. Now we have from fifth B1, Sudiksha. First place in debate, first place in bone acting, second place in elocution, consolation in philonics, consolation in drawing, participation certificate in Hindi destination, consolation in Devanama, consolation in philonics. It's a huge round of applause for this child. We are indeed proud to be having her with us. She's a real true talent who has excelled in music, oratory skill, drawing and dramatics. She's a real wonder kid. We would like to give her a special round of applause. Secured the maximum number of prizes. Udit has secured the second place in running race and second place in relay. Samarth has secured the first place in short put. Tantra has secured the first place in short put. Spandana, first place in yoga, first place in short put, second place in long jump. Harshita has second place in short put, consolation in yoga. Ved Sagar has secured the third place in short put. Vatsal Pandey has secured the third place in running race and third place in yoga. Prithvi B has secured the second place in quiz. Vinay Vashish has secured the third place in running race. Aditya Ramesh has secured the first place in spelling and participation certificate in quiz. Shriya has secured the third place in running race. Charulata has secured the third place in running race. Kritika has secured a consolation prize in drawing. Sanvi Kiran has secured the third place in bone acting. And Deekshit has secured the first place in yoga. Next from 5th B2 we have Shashank Rao, who has secured the first place in spelling, first place in Kannada recitation, second place in quiz, second place in essay and participation certificate in Devanama. Give a very big round of applause. Sai Shashwat has secured the first place in elocution, second place in debate. Manaswini has secured the first place in short put and a participation certificate in debate. Sanjay Kumar has secured the first place in running race. Sanjana R has secured the third place in short put, third place in yoga. Swati K has secured the third place in long jump. Shashank S. Navle has secured the first place in quiz. Amok Kishan has secured the third place in quiz, consolation prize in yoga, participation certificate in debate. Pranav Bala has secured a consolation certificate in quiz, participation certificate in elocution. Pratham Kodgur has secured the first place in quiz, second place in yoga. Aditya Elia has secured the second place in yoga. Lakshya has secured a consolation prize in drawing, consolation in yoga. Sundar Krishna has secured the third place in yoga. Next, it's a Steven section we have. Sai Sanjaya, first place in running race, first place in relay, second place in short put. Next we have Ranveer, first place in running race, second place in relay, third place in long jump. Vaishnavi P has secured first place in running race, second place in essay, third place in relay, third place in yoga. Children, I think they all deserve a big round of applause. They really worked hard for it. Ashita P has secured the second place in long jump, second place in running race, third place in relay. Parikshit M. Raj has secured the first place in running race, second place in long jump, third place in relay. Nikhil has secured the second place in short put, second place in long jump, third place in running race. Mohammad Shohib has secured the first place in spell bee and third place in quiz. Nipun Y has secured the third place in spell bee and a consolation prize in quiz. Abhinav Puranik has secured the second place in spell bee and a consolation prize in essay. Yashas has secured the first place in short put. Nirmita, second place in short put, third place in yoga, consolation prize in drawing. Vaishnavi Rao has secured the third place in yoga. Mahesh Kumar has secured the third place in long jump. Tanush has secured the third place in running race. Ratna Pudin has secured the first place in spell bee. Shreya P.K. has secured a consolation prize in bone acting. Shashank B has secured second place in yoga. Now we have Jyoti ma'am over here. I'm going to make a program. To continue with my C2, Shreyas R, first in short put, long first in long jump, second in running race, and third in relay. Can we hear it for Shreyas, please? Rishabh N. Jain, first in running race, second shot put, third long jump, third relay. Nishchay B, first in running race, first in yoga, third in shot put. Ichita S. Kulkarni, first in long jump, third in Devarnama. Sankarshana D, second in long jump, third in running race. Priyanshu, third in long jump, third in running race. Sahana A, third in elocution. Aditya MV, first in short put. Manoj Gowda S, first in short put. Adanya Mangre, first in long jump. Pranam S. Sharma, second in long jump. Jinan B. Gandhi, second in long jump. Nidhi Anand, third in long jump. Participation for film next. Can we hear it for C1 and C2? We continue with P1 children. Kirti G, first in short put, first in running race, second in relay, third in long jump. Great going, Kirti. Sai Aishwarya, third in long jump, third in running race. Sanjana SM, second in running race, second in relay. Deeksha, first in short put. Hemant Kumar L, second in long jump. Rahul Raj, third in short put. Chaitanya Kumar, third in yoga. Harshita P, third in running race and consolation for yoga. Krishan C, second for quiz. Sakshi Bats, a consolation for yoga. Naveen takes home second for selfie and second in yoga. Apeksha L pockets a consolation for debate. Pranam Bharatwaj, third for yoga. Children, I want the captains to be coming in. Now we continue with T2. Arjun M, first in long jump, second in running. Vamshi Krishna Kusuma, first in long jump, first in relay, and second for running race. Pranavi, first in yoga. Rupashi Bhargava, second in running race, second in relay. Abhigna Hegde, second in running race. Meenal Krishnamurti, second in short put. Gautam S, first in long jump. Pratiksha Bhatt, first in long jump, first in Devanama, second in filament, and second recitation in Kannada. That's a great going, Pratiksha. Congrats, and you were very good with Kola Hoops. Great job, girl. We continue. Kritika M, second in running race. Sakshi S, third in spelbee. Arna Satish, first in spelbee. Great going, Arna. Aditya Bags, a consolation for yoga. And Vidhi Jain also takes home consolation for yoga. We now continue with E1. Swaroop NK, first in long jump, second in running race, second in relay, consolation in yoga. Akshata Anand, first in relay, second in running race, second in long jump, and second in yoga. Great going, Akshata. Anshul R. Singh, second in short put, third in long jump, consolation yoga. Great job, Anshul. Suhas N. Rao, a two actor, first in short put. Good, Suhas. Bhuvan M, first in short put. Bhavana L, first in short put. Ananya R, first in short put. Neeraj, he bags the first in yoga. Great going, Neeraj. Jishil NB, third in yoga. Neha Srikant, second in short put. Abdul Rahman, second in running race. Ankita S. Babu, third in running race and second in yoga. Great, Ankita. Good going. Isha Raju, second in running race. Happy birthday, child. God bless you. Rachna C, first in running race. Rachna C, first in running race. Participation certificate for the recitation. E2 section. Shushrit S, first in quiz, first in spell bee, third essay, and bachelor of consolation for debate. Great. Children, I want to give them a big round of applause. Anush Saneen S, first in short put, first in long jump, third in running race. Ashwin Thomas, first in short put, second in running race, and third in relay. Mahati T is absent today. Sanjana Balaji, second Hindi recitation, third elocution, and third for debate. Nidhi Srikant, first in running race, first in relay. Balaji G.I., third in short put, and third in quiz. Nathan N, first in relay and second in running race. Nikki R, bags a consolation for essay. Disha K, third in short put. Vasha P.S., first in long jump. Gagan D, Vasha P.S., first in long jump. Gagan D.P.M., second in long jump. Chinmayi C, second in long jump. Chandrasagar, third for long jump. Akash M, that's the first in yoga. Sanvi R, first in yoga again. Samahita V. Prasad, takes the second for yoga. Danya N, second for yoga. And the last but not the least, F1 section, Anaga M, first in short put, first in long jump, first in rally race, second in relay. Great going, Anaga. Nikita Shenoy, first in running race, first in relay, second for short put. Chandana D, first in short put, first in long jump, and second for yoga. Balakrishna K, second for short put, third, second for running race. Rahul T.J., second for short put. Aryan Singh, first for drawing, third, selfie. Chaitanya P, second in short put. Sakshi Jaiswal, third in short put. Impana, first in yoga. Ratna Uday Kumar, first in long jump, third in yoga. Manya Bhotra, third in long jump.
please request our chairman sir to address the students.
Gathering. First of all, I must thank all the teachers for organizing such wonderful thing. For the last 2 days, we've been enjoying. It's not just a prize distribution ceremony. It's called Sports Day celebration. So it has been wonderful since yesterday. Not even a dull moment. Nursery teachers, children did yesterday. Today, lower primary and higher primary. A lot of effort has gone into this. We can't afford to waste classes, but still you all have worked so hard for this, made it very entertaining and musical bonanza, because whenever any program is organized by higher primary or low primary, you could see the inspiration by the teachers, the way they speak, they sing different songs. I must compliment the teachers, of music teachers, for that. And all the teachers who are here, you know, male teachers and other teachers have done a wonderful job. It's really heartening. I thank all the teachers for such a wonderful show. I'm enjoying every moment of it. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Good afternoon to one and all present here. Now we have a list of achievers from Standard 6. To begin with, we have an overall champion, Sinchana of 6th A1, walking in. Please give her a big round of applause, children. She has won first place in running race, long jump, shot put and relay. Congratulations, Sinchana. Arushi Arun got first place in our long jump, second place in running race and shot put. Archa Lino, second place in English debate, third place in English elocution. Abhigna Ji has got first place in shot put, third place in English debate. Vaishnavi R, second place in Kannada pick and speed, third in Devanama. Vipula Vitala has won second place in running race, first place, second place in long jump and relay. Maitreyi, third place in running race. Nisha L, third place in shot put. Akanksha, third place in shot put. Shweta, first place in yoga. Nitin P, first place in running race, long jump, relay. Second place in shot put. Ritik Rao, first place in spell B, second place in long jump, consolation in English essay. Samartha S. Rao, third place in spell B, short put and long jump. Ashwin K, first place in quiz, third place in long jump. Srinidhi P, first place in English elocution. Danish H, third place in...
Thank you. and make them run, give the prize to them. That is all over. Now we have been in a novel way. We are enjoying this. We are making it so comfortable. We don't want them to stand in sun also. We have provided all these things for them to enjoy that.
We have to take a photo.
Very good day.
Sir, this time it is completely
so nice. So we have made unfortunately, I don't have a big place. Otherwise, if double place out there, we have made it still bigger than this. Anyway, what I said and whatever we have, we are sure to find.
Yesterday,
yoga today, sir. Yoga also is that department also is becoming more and more.
And thank you for providing
that. All the very product for clean up. It feels so nice. And I'm just, see, normally, everything is going. Whatever, you know, we have made it so interesting. We finished within 2 hours. Tell me what is all about, huh? Thank you. Anybody working for it, I don't need to do a deal with asking for any correction. Same thing, you want to ask for any correction, no correction, or everything is wrong. Okay, and the children can enjoy it. So, they don't want to answer.
That's okay.
Give me the bag. I want them to see my yoga. Because I know everything is different. Participants, that's it. One not come to the echo group. The sites we have our place. That's how you move. And those the training also, exactly the perfect time. All the students who work on it. So, these people also done it. It's a job. I always appreciate, you know, getting involved every moment because these people have no ideas. If you have the thing, this is good. Has to go on like this, whatever the families. Really, Carmel family, a wonderful family.